cloud cover. You will be near thunderclouds. Man, you guys were born unlucky.
Wait, who's the dumbass who came up with this batshit plan?
Just obey orders.
Air Force Base 444 Squadron, this is Cyclops 1. The Cyclops and Strider Squadrons currently contain 7 aircraft. Stand by. We'll be arriving shortly.
Nickel.
Understood. Nickel.
Enemy sighted! Closing fast! You sure? In this weather?
Low on ammunition. It'll be hard to take on hostiles. We'll have to rely on you guys to make it home.
Cyclops, on this command dog. We need the job done on time.
Command dog? Cool name. That's a look at you, Mr. Guard Dog.
The terrain makes the airstream bumpy. Don't damage those planes.
I'm gonna see Lucian's tail. Where should we join them?
Perfectly.
destroy the UAVs.
That's impossible. I'm not flying in here to help out some assholes I don't know shit about. As I say in my house, there's a thin line between bravery and stupidity.
The lightning short-circuited those drones. How do you like that?
Figured UAVs wouldn't like lightning. Let's go. Someone flew into the thunderclouds.
Spare 15 has broken through the thunderclouds. Nice work for a dumbass.
Cyclops 2, evade that missile!
Strider 2, enemy behind you.
Shit, this is bad. I wish I had some air to help.
Prioritize recon squadron survival. I repeat, your top priority is to get them out safely, even if you die in the process.
I've been spiked.
Cyclops 2, missile fired at you!
Strider 2, evade that missile!
Thank you.
3 has broken up. It's just me and one more to go.
Spear 15, you're the only one earning any redemption today. Make sure the rest of them stay alive.
Killing the devil is going to be so much fun after that.
You're in no position to call someone a devil, Count. Don't make me laugh. This is Bandog. Spear 15 performed with the drones.
Cyclops 1, spare squadron, mission is complete. Return to base. Wait a minute. Hold it.
No, give me a break. You have more chores for us?
Spare 8, champ. Bogey approaching fast from the rear. All available units, support Spare 8.
I don't need any support. This is all mine. Damn it.
He's glued to my tail. Still not firing. I ain't afraid of it.
Spare 8. No dogfighting.
Negative. I'm not letting this slide.
Woo-hoo!
You could have done that sooner.
I want to understand the enemy.
Shot down champ. He was toying with him.
Spare 10 lost. Spare 10 lost. Another one. One recon aircraft lost. What's with this guy? That's an SU-30. All spare squadron aircraft provide support for Cyclops and Strider. Keep the bandit off of them.
Negative. That's not possible.
Get in there with that monster, Spare 15. We're going to lose more friendlies.
Thank you.
inside.
Just one's taking part.
You may. I would last a minute.
Push it. Do not engage. If it gets close, just run.
Copy that. I was gonna do that anyway.
The enemy's in the clouds. Follow them to F-15. Do something or the entire recon squadron could go down.
Nice job in not ruining a good plane. Your work's still far from done. Stand by for further orders.
The crew said the enemy had one mean son of a bitch flying for him. Our team had a few Air Force hot dogs, real experienced pilots. But this guy swooped in like a hawk, locked on, and took them all out in the blink of an eye. Reminds me of a story Gramps told me once. He said a little while before he retired from active duty, he saw an enemy fighter wipe out an entire formation right in front of him. It was like seeing how a shark works when it's going after its dinner. This enemy pilot stalked Gramps' pals from below, just like how a shark would. Then one by one, he put the bite on them. Sounds like what happened to our guys today. Kinda surprised so many made it back alive. I bet when they saw what was going on, they broke formation and left their buddies to the shark. Hang on. There's three extra planes here. They're foreigners, too.